Plinky Toepperwein was the wife of AD Toepperwein, a famous marksman of San Antonio. Together, they were known as the world's greatest shooting team. Born as Elizabeth Servati in 1882, she was given the nickname Plinky during her early shooting lessons after she shot a tin can and told her husband, "I plinked it." Before meeting AD, she had never shot a gun, and surprisingly, she was a natural and would perform with her husband for 40 years. She broke many records and was not afraid to perform risky tricks, including an act where she would lay on her back and shoot a number of targets. Although Plinky was known for trap shooting, she was talented with a pistol, rifle, and shotgun. She even became the first woman in the United States to qualify as a national marksman with a military rifle.
San Antonio's Tricentennial Moments on KSAT 12 are powered by Frost Bank and Sierra Cars, Trucks, and RVs and the Children's Hospital of San Antonio.